Hi.
Hi. Welcome to the show.
Good to be here.
It's been a while.
Well, a lot's been happening, and this week was a big week, especially in Australia. It was quite tragic with the tragedies over there.
Yeah. The Sydney siege happened this week, and we have a photo for you guys, and it is of the Martin Place Memorial. I think what's most important is not the tragedy itself, but it's that a lot of people can band together, and I think this photo is just a testament to that. So people giving flowers, but also giving presents because it's Christmas time.
Yes,
it is Christmas time.
Indeed, indeed. Christmas time for our family is just...
Yeah, it's just...
all about the love.
Yeah.
More about the love.
More about the love, less about the presents, you know. This is our this is normal people's Christmas tree.
Yeah, okay.
The Christmas tree's behind
us. On the movie.
This is our Christmas
tree. That's your Christmas tree.
Yes, it's actually
love is free. Trees are free.
Yeah. Actually, we might take one of these home with us.
Yeah, I think one.
What about presents? Are you on Christmas Day? Do you have
lots presents.
Of presents?
We have a lot. I think those are under Tom's tree at the moment.
I wish.
And these are our presents right here. These,
oh, that's
wow,
mine too!
Wow.
Look at all of that. That's a whole bunch of nothing.
A whole bunch of love.
Yeah, those are our Christmas presents.
So, what is Christmas really about to you guys if it's obviously not about the other presents?
Well, Christmas to us and our family is all about the birth of Jesus.
And the food.
And yes, sorry.
Definitely the food.
Obviously.
This is
this is a king size bed because you know that's when Jesus came into this world. How lovely, how lovely.
My bed actually on Christmas Day looks like this.
Wow.
The couch, because all the family come over for a visit and
Indeed.
And then more apparently.
Let's just talk about this weather for a little bit.
Oh, yeah, it's been pretty
snores. Mm. Oh, look, that's what Christmas means to some.
Oh, there's summer shoes.
Summer shoes, yes.
Really?
Normal people's summer shoes.
Normal people, okay.
And these are our summer shoes right there.
These are the Solars.
Boom! Cool.
I'm actually
that's
wearing
a
nice
I'm actually
pair of
wearing
right now.
A pair right now.
And Rocking Island style with socks, of course. And, I mean, I know it's time to put on weight and, you know, like, the food, that's, you know, what gets me at Christmas time.
I actually lose weight around this.
Do you?
Yeah. Could you tell?
Yes, I can.
Sorry, do you?
Sorry, come again.
So what do you guys normally do for, like, Christmas and stuff?
Well, you know, normal people are out at the beaches having a lot of fun. But me and Serenity, we just... What
just
do we do?
Stay at home, scroll on our phones.
This is the normal people here, the photos
people
now.
Here at the beach.
Others...
That's my holiday.
That is actually how Serenity sleeps.
Actually, that looks like me on Christmas Day, you know, like...
Yeah. That's like
have
when you finish
feed.
Eating and you're like...
Really relaxation.
But we actually have a gift for you, Tom.
Oh, not for me.
Okay.
For you, Tom. Wow, really?
Yeah.
Why didn't you give anything?
Oh, no, it's okay, it's all right. Open that up for us at the moment.
Really?
What's in there?
Please show our
favorite.
Viewers what
it's
in there.
It's called an air present.
Oh, I saw it.
No, Tom.
So this is
this
that
you
prepared
not
earlier.
An air present. It is actually a bag of love.
Oh, and I'm feeling it.
Thank you. We just put a whole bunch of love in there for
Remember
you.
Remember to put that underneath your
just chuck it all.
Thank you.
I'm
feeling that.
I'm
feeling that.
No, no, that's for me.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. I would give you something, but I've got even no love.
Well, you know, bag of love for everyone.
That's
for you and you and you.
Thank you guys for coming in. Merry Christmas to you guys.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, guys. Thank you.